there. Oh my God. I actually deleted my last waiver. So I was like, you know what? This is not working out.
I'm going to stand up here.
He didn't work. Yes. Give it up for her. Yes. Give me a turn. Woo! This is your outfit for your party. I don't want, I can't wait to see what she's going to be here. She's going to, are you going extra or simple?
Extra.
Yeah. Yeah. What is it?
I think you should just enjoy life and live life, and you only live once. And you should just party and don't think about it.
Okay, I think.
Soon will, and just let us enjoy this wonderful time. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Jesus. Oh, प्यारे as an individual is important to me because that one tree is particular is going to have an overriding influence on the likelihood of my daughter's long-term happiness. It's obvious to me that you are deeply in love with Jessica. There's nothing more important to this father than to know that his daughter is being cared for with what kind of love and integrity. Jessica and Cody, please remember to place God first for a strong marriage.
Yeah!
Amen!
Thank you. When you believe in God, all doors are open, and happiness follows. The key to marital happiness are delivered through faith, hope, and love as they're revealed by the gospel. Please join my wife and I as we raise our glasses to the beautiful, kind, and loving couple. We welcome you to our family, and we look forward to many years of holiday dinners, family vacations, and late night phone calls.
Yeah.
Cheers to Jessica and Tony.
Thank you. I'm so happy for both of you guys, and wish you the best. And ask we can all bow our heads. Dear Lord, please bless the food that has been prepared for us. And we pray that you take care of those that are in need and do not have the access to what we have tonight. And we also ask your blessings on Cody and Jessica. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Love very much, and to Jessica's family, who's treated me like nothing but family since the day I met them all. The girls are okay, but especially on my life.
Ladies, lovely ladies.
Congratulations.
Love you, baby. See you tomorrow.